Hey, man, you think you put your seatbelt on, man? You know, I ain't trying to get pulled over, you know.
Oh, man, you ain't, look, you ain't got to worry about the pigs, man.
What you mean?
Man,
you mean,
the white man's law, we not beholden to that, man. I know the whole code, baby. That's the first thing you got to do is know the law they going to try to impress you with. Man, yeah, we ain't worried about that, man. Hey, see, you don't got a license right now, do you?
What you think? Yeah, I got a driver. That's why we driving right now, man.
That's what you messing up, bro. I understand being institutionalized, brother, but, man, again, that's how they get us. You got to know your rights, man. Look, this is a privilege as a citizen of this land, bro. We have the right to use the thoroughfare. When you get an ID, you just putting yourself in the system, letting them control you and track your moves, man. Look, I'm gonna give you the IG. I mean, it's an IG to be talking about this all the time, man. Look, you gotta get hit, bro. It's right there in the code.
I don't know what you talking about, man.
Man, well, look, it's a good thing we got a little bit of time, like traffic up here. Cause actually, I've been waiting to talk to somebody about this, man.